Welcome to the Math Club YouTube quiz for adding positive and negative numbers. If you didn't see the last episode, check it out here.
Here's how this works. We're gonna ask you some questions, and if you get it right, a window pops up with some cool mashups and parodies, like Candy Crush.
But if you get the answer wrong, well, then you can spend more time with us, which is a good thing. Trust me, it's okay to make mistakes right now.
Let's start off with a couple of questions pulled from the episode. Which set of numbers is an opposite pair?
If we had positive 4 and negative 70, is our answer going to be positive or negative? Here's a hint. Use the force.
Okay, so we have positive 4. If we add negative 3, what do we end up with? We have the number line to help you out on this one.
You're doing great. Let's keep going. If you have negative 9 and add positive 16, what do we get?
Which statement shows the commutative property of addition?
What is negative 14 plus positive 30?
Time for the super hard question.
Congrats, you made it. But we've got one more question for you.
Who is more evil, Darth Vader or Regina George? Vote up your favorites in the comment section.
Have any videos you love? Share it with us. Just make sure your suggestions are commercial free, short, and definitely no vulgar language.
Chica then knocks out like 99.99% of YouTube.
I know, and that's why we really need your help.
See you next time.